Sorry.
He's the commander's driver. Lives over the garage. Low status, hasn't even been issued a woman.
You going shopping?
No, Nick. I'm gonna knock back a few at the Oyster House bar. You wanna come along?
Yes.
If you're going all flesh, you should avoid the chicken. I read they got crazy levels of dioxin.
I'm going to loaves and fishes.
Oh, then you should definitely avoid the tuna.
Mercury?
No, I just don't like tuna very much.
Maybe he's lonely. Maybe he watches me. Maybe he's an eye.
Peace be with you.
I wish they'd hurry up. Some of us got things to do, you know?
Hurry up and wait.
He saw me outside last night, but the eyes haven't come for me. There's no black van. He hasn't told anyone. Not yet. Why not?
Good morning.
Good morning to you.
Praise be.
The commander wants you to get more oranges, if they still have any.
Yes, sir. My pleasure. Any other special requests?
They had tuna at Loaves and Fishes yesterday. They look good. You should get some.
Oranges and tuna. Sounds delicious. Under his eye.
Under his eye.
Going, Grace.
Be the fruit. May the Lord open.
Get caught in the rain?
Yes.
We've gone a while.
Sometimes we walk home along by the river.
You need to be careful.
By the river?
With her, off Glen.
She's my partner. We shop together.
Don't get too close to her. It's dangerous. He wants to see you.
Who?
The commander. Tonight in his office.
Why?
9 o'clock. Don't be late.
A journey into the world of triple word scores? Does he care? I think he does.
Have you seen the Putnam's baby? She's really cute. I love fat babies. Do you know if Glenn's gone? You said she was dangerous. What'd you mean?
You need to remember a few things. You can't change anything about this. It's gonna end the same no matter what you do. So there's no point trying to be tough or brave. Brave isn't part of any of this. Everybody breaks. Everybody.
Such wonderful news. Congratulations on your blessed miracle. We have all the information that we need.
Get out of my house.
Can I come in?
Sure.
I just wanted to check if you're okay.
Fine. Thank you. Except for the weird guy who just snuck into my room. Other than that. You're dripping.
I brought you some ice.
Thank you.
wish I should have. I should have just driven away with you.
Alfred, blessed day. Please, come on up.